News 8 First Warning Weather on News 8 Now with Chief Meteorologist Tom Chisholm.
A cool north wind is pretty much the only thing left of a low pressure area that gave us that very healthy soaking Wednesday. And instead, the sky begins to clear overnight, not completely. And while Thursday will not be a perfect day, it certainly will be vastly improved over the wet weather that was a record breaker for the date in Portland at 2.7 inches. Pretty impressive. Our temperatures low to mid 60s during the late evening. A leftover shower reported at Portland and a few other spots, but slowly the roads have been drying out, courtesy of that north wind, which is bringing drier air to our area, and the low pressure area moves out to sea. Now, to begin with, it will not be particularly warm Thursday, but then rapidly beginning Friday and extending through the weekend, the temperatures begin to warm. The gale warning pretty much has ended along the coast, and the showers coming to an end as well. Partial clearing by Thursday morning with some afternoon clouds developing. Better weather is on the way.